thinking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. The safety car due to multiple cars being stopped on track. Mind your Delta. There's a new strategy available on the MFD. Approaching the safety car, you're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the... Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane.
problems, really smooth. Ferrari, no doubt, very happy with that stop.
OK, one stop to go, just one stop left in the strategy. We're approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hard next.
Go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Leclerc.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Okay, that's P7, you've moved into P. By a few seconds per lap. Keep it up.
Another superb Australian Grand Prix comes to an end. Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured.